back up. These are the assistant district attorneys of Flory Parish. They will issue a brief statement concerning a recent arrest that has been made of a person of interest, and then they will entertain a few questions.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Justin DeChera, an ADA in Flory Parish. This is Megan Johnson. Approximately at 9 a.m. yesterday, Conrad Grayson was arrested for soliciting Frankie Stevens, a man in Flory Parish, to murder his wife, Victoria Grayson. Mr. Stevens was arrested about a week ago, and it is after Mr. Norm, Chief Norm's investigation, that we discovered that Conrad Grayson was behind Frankie Stevens' murder of Victoria. Conrad Grayson was having an affair with his wife and paid a man in order to kill Victoria. And it is at this point that we filed charges in the courthouse today against Mr. Grayson. And we hope to represent the state in this action and bring Conrad Grayson to justice.
We will now entertain a few questions at this time.
Ms. Johnson, is it true that all of this could have just been avoided if you legalized marijuana?
No comment on that issue.
Mr. Johnson!
It said the murder weapon was a hammer. So can you tell us where the murder was committed and was Colonel Mustard involved?
I'm going to send that over to Chief Norm to answer that question.
Mr. Char, is it true that your client is guilty?
The state? The state is guilty of nothing other than wanting justice for Victoria Grayson's death.
Any more questions at this time? Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.